Are they coming here?
Did it? I don't know if that it's him, but I helped a kid make a Iron Man on WWE.
That was Aiden Thompson.
Yeah.
That's Aiden Thompson. My cousin, he's skinny and healthy. It's horrible.
You're mean to me. I'm being mean to you. You're always mean.
You're calling him short. Bro, he's younger than you, and he's like 2 feet taller than him.
Wait, then you hungry?
Yeah, you throw it right up, yep.
Yeah, now at the campsite, this is what I'm eating right now. This is my two barbecue sandwiches and some sour cream and onion potato chips. There's a fire burning.
What do you mean? Is it a debris?
And there's the tent that I'm gonna be staying in. That's my brother Mike's tent. He's letting us borrow. Be staying in that tent with my dad and my dad's girlfriend. I like the, there's a bug crawling on me. Got me a cola. I don't think I've ever drank this brand before. Now I'm eating some pulled pork. This is that same kind of pork that was on that on those sandwiches. Pulled pork with the barbecue sauce. And now I'm drinking a root beer. Everybody else is still asleep. Well, my dad right there making coffee. I went to bed around 1 o'clock this morning. There's a few people up that stayed up late. I don't know how many. I didn't get that much of video last night or yesterday. Supposed to be Supposed to be another hot day today. Yes. Yes, it is. It's cold. Ooh, Jesus Christ, it is cold. Yeah, I just put my feet in it. It is cold.
So you can still dive in?
Yeah.
Freezing. Cold, isn't it? Be a man. Be a man. Hey, here I go. Hey, here I go. Oh, son of a bee. Yes. I went under and it's still cold. Is it big over there? Is it big over there? How tall are you? 6'2", dang. I'm 5'4". I'm standing on tiptoes. I'm gonna stay right here, cause I can't go any further.
Thank you.
Hey puppies. Hey puppies. Oh, you just burp. Poor babies, you have to be all tied up. Poor baby.
Okay, so I'm going to put these back in. I'm going to cook all the hot dogs because fries them.
What are you doing?
Do you like hot dogs?
Who did this?
Having two cheeseburgers and some Doritos. It's morning time again. This is where I sleep. I forgot to film it. That's where I sleep on that cot right there. It's the next morning. Been here 2 days so far. There's the doggies. There's my brother Dustin. That's all three of those dogs are his. What kind of dogs are these? Dustin? What kind of dogs are these? I forgot. Taking a piss. There's Waylon. Don't you run away from me, you little boy. Don't you, I got you on film. What you doing, little turkey?
Oh,
I almost fell down. Get the ball.
We got away.
Now eating breakfast. Eating eggs, bacon, hash browns, and sausage. There's a turtle in the water right there.
Okay, where's your light?
Bum's getting all wet. Better watch out, because a turtle might come up and bite you in the butt. Or bite you in the pee-pee. Might think it's a worm. Must be a pretty small one. He caught a stick. Mike. Yeah, it's hot out here. This is the last day. Everybody's getting ready to pack up and leave. There's some people that's still asleep, I think. Look at all this leftover food that needs to probably be thrown out. Been sitting out all night long. My cousin Josh over there putting his tent up. a few people that's, there's a few of us still asleep. My brother and his three dogs just woke up. Whoa, I fell in a hole. Hey puppies! Hey puppies! Hey puppies! You're a good doggy, aren't you? You're a good doggy. My brother Dustin woke up too. Hey, little turkey. Babe. Eat some leftover food, doggy. Some leftover food. But you're happy now, aren't you? ate some leftover burgers and hot dogs. Get back over here. Camping up and get ready to leave. The first night I didn't sleep very good. First night was terrible, but the two other nights, the second night and the third night, I slept good. First night was terrible. Yeah, we're getting ready to be packed up and stuff in the truck. We're getting ready to go home finally. I'm gonna take a real shower and sleep in my real bed. Looks like we're finally getting ready to leave here in a minute. Everybody else is just packing up stuff. Yeah, we already got our tent tucked down. Oh, poor doggies. They're over here tied up until we leave. Quit whining over here. That one out there is laying down. I don't know their names. I can't tell them apart. One of them's name is Rosie, but I don't know which one. I can't tell all these dogs apart. That one right there is whining. Quit being a baby over there. Thank you. that.
Places over there that we can swim. That's where people can swim.